If you get caught trying to escape by the goons, they'll transfer you to the castle. From there, escape is damn difficult. Security is tight with searchlights, guards, and even a Gestapo detachment. Assuming you can get out of your cell, there is only one way out that we can think of. You'll need to get onto the battlements and slide down the telegraph wire. No one has ever done it, but it may be possible with the right equipment.
Hello, I'm Jerry Hastings.
Pleased to meet you. I'm MacDonald, but you can call me Mac.
Did the goons nab you outside the camp?
Yes, they did.
I broke out of the camp but cracked my damn ankle on the way down the mountain, so I'm not going anywhere for a while. Here, Mac, take this hacksaw blade. It's no use to me anymore.
Thank you. That should be very handy.
When you're ready, I'll distract the guard.
Snapped.
Do you want me to distract the guard now?
I'm ready.
Here goes. You better get moving.
Hey, I need a doctor. Look at my swollen ankle.
What is it?
I demand that an officer seize me immediately. My ankle has gone gangrenous. It's seeping green pus. I demand that somebody come and speak to me about this. Some kind of...
Hmm.
Can I see your papers?
Sorry, I can't seem to find it.
You are not authorized to enter this area. Your papers, please.
Attention! All Gestapo and German officers report to the officers' mess.
Sound the alarm!
Shoot to kill! Shoot to kill!